what this is all about. We are not about politics here. This is not about left and right. This is not about conservative or Labour or any politician. This is simply about people who want the very best for each other and everyone to live the very best life they possibly can. That's all we're about right here. And let me tell you this, ladies and gentlemen, the time for asking permission is over. And the time for waiting to be told an answer is through. Because this is our country, and those idiots in the cheap suits and the potato in a wig, Boris Johnson, they are there because you put them there. They are there to serve you and not themselves. You're here today because you want back the rights that you were born with. You were born with the right to life. You were born with the right to liberty. And you were born with the right to pursue happiness. And happiness is what we are going to find together. And if it makes me happy to answer a hotel door naked, that's exactly what I'm going to do, and you're going to need to support my ass to stop me. Now listen, I want you to turn around where you are, and I want you to hug each other. I want you to rub yourselves up against each other with permission, ask first. Don't do it from behind without permission. Ask for permission and then rub yourselves up against each other. Because this is what we're about. Well done, everybody. Stop humping her. Stop humping her. Jesus. You know, we think that they took from us a right to have our faces shown, right? We think that what they took from us is that you've got to stand here. You're not allowed to stand here. Stand on this circle. Don't do this. Don't do that. But what they actually took from us was this. The ability to be with each other and feel better together, to see each other's faces laugh. And that's what we're all about. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't want to impose on your time because your time is precious. But let me tell you this one last thing. I love all of you and I think you're bloody marvellous for being here today. I thank every single one of you. I bloody love you. And let me tell you this as well. That we're the little people. They may say that we don't matter. They may say that we have no power, but let me tell you this. We are the little people. We do have power. And when we come together and we shout, you will hear us roar.